These are all empty. A couple of those had Ferromex on them.